What makes you think you're going to win Scotland's Strongest Man this year?